Now, you've played in this league for a few times, right? And what is it that you like about this team compared to the last teams that you played with? What's the difference in the chemistry?
You know, everyone just respects each other enough to, like, if someone's playing, someone's hot, you know, we keep feeding them and stuff, and everyone just respects everyone. So it's easier to talk, communicate, and, like, if someone needs to come out, there's no arguing. Everyone just, you know, rotates, and it's good basketball, having fun out here.
Well, a player like you, you got multiple skill sets. You're able to bring the ball down. You're able to post guys up. You're able to shoot from inside, outside. There's a lot of mismatch issues for you, issues for other teams with you. What do you like about that? And do you notice that kind of stuff?
I like it a lot because I'm more of a pass-first player, but I can score. So I like to, you know, if I drive, I can kick out and just I can help my team a lot more by just being very versatile and just help everyone out.
All right. Well, congratulations, Najon. Good job. We'll see you next week. And are you guys available for Tuesday? Because that's what they said. You guys available
they say,
Tuesday?
They said Tuesday and Thursday.
Tuesday and Thursday. Okay. Tuesday, 8 o'clock probably. I'll be set up for you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right, buddy. Talk to you later. Is it 2-2? 2-2. Is that right? 2-2? They didn't, who didn't score? White didn't score or they did score? So it's 0-2 then, right? So you said White did not score? So did it have 0? Yeah, he said they didn't score, so it's 0, right? Who scored it on White then?
Who did the score? I know that was a bad shot. The last one.
I just warmed up in the last 60 seconds.
Yeah, 66.
Ready?
Ready?
Yeah. 16. And I hit 10 threes. I'm going for it. Two more.
I'm going for seven.
I got 10.
Hey, yeah, I did like 15.
I'm going for seven. Oh, me? I never get 15. I don't even have to score. We'll still lose. We'll still win by 50.
Hey, 5-1.
You know, last two games you won by 40.
Hey, your team.
I don't really see us winning by no less than 30. There might be a couple of close games. I don't see it. I got by.
Come on, man.
I put by for the position. I don't care what you do. Just shoot the ball. Just shoot the ball. That's all I need you to do. You don't need to do no extra shit. I got Jerry.
Happen.
Thank you. that's yours, right?
Ball.
Is that yours? Is that yours?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah, hey.
You want to check?
Yeah. It came down to the last possession. It was tough.
What did you say?
Hey, I forgot to. You're not needed.
And here's a pick shot here. If he hits it, it's really close. All right, guys, game four of the night at Muv Fitness here at Silver Lake is in the books. But I'll tell you right now, this combination right here has made a difference for this team right now. Now, Jiggy McBuckets has always been competitive. They've always been in the mix. But since Alex has been in the mix, right, a season ago they got involved. And now CJ's involved. CJ's been the facilitator you guys been looking for, right? So, CJ, I'm going to ask you something. What do you like about CJ's game, Alex? What do you think about his game that helps you out a lot in this game?
Oh, he just knows the game so well. Multiple times throughout the game, he was playing in plays beforehand. We just said one little comment to each other, yeah, and we knew what we were doing. And it worked. It worked down the stretch in the second half of the second half.
Yeah.
It worked.
Now, I've been watching a lot of basketball here, Coach, and my coach's eye says CJ is one of the strongest point guards in our league right now. His ability, his fluidity, his ability to be able to see the guy coming down the lane, the control he has, and being able to score inside, outside. How do you feel, CJ, being in the league now? You haven't been a year now. We've been doing this. Where have you been?
I've been in Seattle. I've been watching it, but I've been like, you know, it's been a travel. I ain't been knowing nobody. I really didn't know nobody to get on the team.
Oh,
I see. He's been playing on my semi-pro team, with me and everything. He shot me a text one day, you guys needed one, and came up here. But I definitely give props to Keontae for sure. That's been my mentor since eighth grade. So, I definitely salute that man for sure. Without him, I'd probably be somewhere lost in this game for sure,
Well, with her, back in those days, you're one of the top guards here in the West, in the Northwest. So now that we got you here playing our league, man, we appreciate you coming out and showing your talents out here.
Sure,
appreciate you, man.
Safe,
yeah.
Sure.
Now your mentor, per se, Keontae, is actually playing now coming up. So you'll probably be hanging out watching them a little bit. See how it is. Man, congratulations. You got a good job today. Good job tonight.
Thank you.
You guys are a team to be reckoned with, for sure. All right? We'll see you guys. Take it easy.